If you shrunk the Earth down to the size of this magic 8-ball, it would be smoother than this 8-ball, and the amount of water would be almost undetectable.